Let's try the oldest pastry shop in Paris.
Welcome to Storer. It's open since 1730, and this is where the Babaorum was invented. They have plenty of wonderful pastries. I took the classic Saint-Honoré with vanilla cream and crispy caramel on top.
It's not the easiest pastry to eat, but it's a really good classic.
And Paul chose the éclair with chocolate inside.
It's perfect. I love it.
If you come to Paris, this place is a must try. And don't forget to get my map of Paris by clicking the link in my bio.